Thank you guys for adding a name to the guest list, coming out here to hang out with this awesome artist. She has a show today at the Roxy up in Denver. So right now, put your hands together for Amanda Perez.
Let's do Angel. Let me talk about Angel for a second. I actually wrote and produced Angel when I was 15. What happened was, it was my first relationship. I didn't really know how to be in a relationship. I was young. I mean, what do you do at 15? You know what I mean? So long story short, I was with somebody and we broke up. It was hard for me. I was truly in love with this person and I was sad and didn't know what to do and couldn't tell like anybody in my family how I felt because they just didn't understand me, you know? So I just was like, man, what do I do? You know, I'm sad, I'm hurting. So, I mean, the only thing I really could do was just ask God, like, help me take this pain away. So this is how Angel started. Turn it up a little bit, will you? Thank you.
It's been 5 months since you went away. Left without a word and nothing to say. When I was the one who gave you my heart and soul.
All right, thank you guys so much. Now,